Yeah. Oh, Damar. There you are. I want you to hear this. Thotgar had an interesting observation regarding our forces along the Romulan border. In his view, we have failed to take advantage of several weaknesses in their defenses.
Is that so?
For instance, the Romulan colony in the Unroth system is ripe for attack. Their long-range sensor array is being repaired.
Septimus III has fallen.
Excuse me?
Septimus III. An entire Cardassian order has been wiped out. 500,000 men.
Oh, yes. A great tragedy.
You promised reinforcements.
I promised nothing of the kind. I said the situation would be dealt with, and it was.
By leaving them to be slaughtered by the Klingons.
If you will calm down and listen, I will explain. The sacrifice made by the 11th Order will not be in vain. They forced the Klingons to commit worthwhile, valuable troops and resources to capture a strategically worthless planet. I'm glad you agree.
Well, I don't. You condemned 500,000 loyal Cardassians.
If they were truly loyal Cardassians, then they died willingly for the Dominion. There could be no greater sacrifice.
How many more sacrifices will my people be asked to make?
Your people, Damar. We are all one with the Dominion. Forta, Cardassian, Jem'Hadar, the Breen. We all serve the Founders, and we will all make whatever sacrifices they deem necessary. Thotgar, would you mind reiterating your plan for the Unroth system? I seem to have lost my train of thought. Yes, I know. It's become increasingly difficult to get a full day's work out of him. Make plans to do exactly as the Founder instructed, or you can schedule an execution for yourself as well.
Monitoring a transmission from Cardassian space. I think you're going to find it interesting.
And so 2 years ago, our government signed a treaty with the Dominion. In it, the Dominion promised to extend Cardassia's influence throughout the Alpha Quadrant. In exchange, we pledged ourselves to join the war against the Federation and its allies. Cardassians have never been afraid of war, a fact we've proven time and again over these past 2 years. 7 million of our brave soldiers have given their lives to fulfill our part of the agreement. And what has the Dominion done in return? Nothing. We've gained no new territories. In fact, our influence throughout the Quadrant has diminished. And to make matters worse, we are no longer masters in our own home. Travel anywhere in Cardassian, what do you find? Jem'Hadar, Vorta, and now Breen. Instead of the invaders, we have become the invaded. Our allies have conquered us without firing a single shot. Well, no longer. This morning, detachments of the Cardassian 1st, 3rd, and 9th Orders attacked Dominion outposts on Rondak 3. This assault marks the first step toward the liberation of our homeland.
See if you can get confirmation
from the true oppressors of the Alpha Quadrant. I call upon Cardassians everywhere. Resist. Resist today. Resist tomorrow. Resist till the last Dominion soldier has been driven from our soil.
It's confirmed. Our cloning facility on Rondak 3 has been destroyed.
I could be the last Wayan. That's why he picked that target.
I want Damar and the rest of these traitors found and eliminated.
I'll see to it immediately. I don't care how many Cardassians you have to kill, find Damar. Is that clear? I'm going to hold you to that.
Captain, our listening posts have confirmed the attack on Rondak.
Damar may have just bought us some precious time. If the Dominion doesn't track him down too quickly.
We need to find a way to help him. Legate Damar may be the key to saving the Alpha Quadrant.